out with a new car today, Typhon extended GT car. So it's a little bit longer than the GT2 car. Really basic electronics, factory ARRMA 2050 motor, just kind of doing a little test, see how the car's going to do. Turn around. So it's pretty clear. Nice straight run. In at full throttle for a good 3 seconds. Hadn't even painted it yet. 100 even. 100 even. Not bad for a very first run.